Hello, my name is Thomas Riele and I am an application engineer at Volta Machines. In this video, we want to give you a short overview of the possibilities for grinding profiles on our machines.
There are several options to grind profile tools within Halitronic Tool Studio. I would like to present some of the clearance options listed here. If it is a relatively simple profile, like in this example, it can be done with our classic clearance operation, first clearance. Alternatively, you can use clearance grinding direction. Both options have similar setup possibilities. For cylindrical profiles, we recommend the operation profile preforming finishing. While the A-axis rotates continually, the grinding wheel moves along the profile and creates a cylindrical profile. Should the clearance angle be radial or eccentric relieved, then the method cam relief should be used. A grinding wheel with a pointed profile will be positioned while the A-axis oscillates. This method is the most time-consuming from all the ones shown here. For a tool with a cross-direction profile, the operation clearance cross-section should be applied. The profile will be created with a peripheral grinding wheel. For more complex profiles, we recommend the operation clearance profile. This operation allows us to select more options. One important setting is the grinding method. Grinding from side, grinding from top, and 3.5. Grinding from top allows the contour to be ground with just a few settings. Important here is that the radius on the grinding wheel must be defined accurately. Grinding from side allows the contour to be ground with settings like grinding wheel approach angle and axial and radial clearance angle. This can create larger axis movements depending on the desired profile. Three and a half can reduce axis movements. The y-axis movement is almost zero, and the clearance angle will be influenced by the approach angle of the grinding wheel. End face profiles should be done with the operation clearance profile end face. This grinding method allows profiles to be ground ahead of center.
I hope this tutorial can help you in your work with our machines. My colleagues and I will be happy to answer any questions you may have. You can find the contact details in the video description. Thanks for watching and best of success!